Pressure up front. Low snap. Edmonds looks to get rid of it into the end zone. He finds Kurtz, who jumps. Does he retain the pass? Yes, he does. Touchdown, Oilers. Over a defender. We've seen Steel Kurtz do that numerous times this year. He just mossed the defender with a touchdown, and we're all knotted up at 6 apiece. Oilers score in the first quarter on a 17-yard pass from Edmonds to Kurtz. He has now tied the Oilers program record with single-season touchdowns with 31. He can get it with one more here tonight. Edmonds will clap the hands. He'll have some space. He looks for Lopez. He's going to go deep now to Foster. It's high, and it's in his hands. He's over a receiver. Daylight to the end zone. Touchdown, Oilers! Troy Foster, welcome back to the club. His 14th touchdown of the season, and the Oilers add to their lead. It's 13-6. Western now has a little bit of momentum going their direction, but the Oilers will look to come up with another defensive stop. Thomas in the pocket coming from behind, and there is a sack from the backside. Oh my, it's number 18, Darby Warren, slipping past the left tackle. All gas, no brakes, and he takes out Thomas from the backside inside the 10. A huge loss on the play of 7. Darby Warren, big sack here on the night for Huntington Beach. So Huntington Beach looking to get a crucial third down with under 40 seconds. Brady Edmonds with pressure. He's going to have to run around. He'll air it out. He'll find a receiver. Catch made by Bryant. He'll jump past the defender. He'll dive to the pylon. Is he in? And yes, he is. Touchdown, Oilers. Oh me, oh my. What a play. The scramble drill by Brady Edmonds gets the job done. He'll find his receiver. No flags. Gabe Bryan is the man that steps up to the plate, dives on in with the huge hit. Oilers regain the lead. It's 20-19. In the third quarter, just beginning the second half action, as Edmonds will pick this one up the turf, he'll hand it to Riola. He's got a hole up the middle. He breaks through 1, 2, all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, Oilers! So now it'll be Nico Lopez, Troy Foster, Gabe Bryant. That'll be your receivers out and about. Number 7, Gavin Seguin will come in as a big buffer, as a fullback, looking to protect Brady Edmonds. It could be four down territory for the Oilers. We've seen it tonight. But what does Edmonds have in store? It's going to be a pass play. He'll look deep to the end zone. He'll find a receiver in Lopez. He hauls it in. Feet in bounds. Touchdown, Oilers! The senior Nico Lopez gets the job done, outruns the defender to the out-of-bounds marker. He goes up and out, a great route overall, and the Oilers get on the board. It's 34-27. Oilers looking to not jump off sides with the hard count. They do a good job of holding. Is Western going to have to utilize their second timeout? They get the offense back. And now coming on up, they'll run a fourth down play. And that ball is jumped and picked. Going all the way to the house, but just coming up short to the 25. And a huge route rung up by the Oilers secondary, who is celebrating with the ball. And it's number 10, Nick Navaretti, the sophomore who's been a huge, integral part of this defense this season. Jumps the hot route, grabs the ball, takes it inside to the 23-yard line. First down, Huntington Beach. So the Oilers hands team ready to roll. Western will short pooch this one right into the hands of Trent Clark. And Trent's going to take this one. He's got speed. He keeps on running. 10-5. Touchdown, Oilers. Trent Clark, the defensive end, sends this crowd into a frenzy. We'll get the full bracket in the postgame show. Hand off to Charlie Steuben. He's going to run all the way into the end zone. And that is a touchdown. Touchdown, Oilers. A celebratory touchdown for the sophomore, Charlie Steuben. He's had a big night here tonight. The Oilers cross the 50-point plateau, 55-39, and that should indeed clinch a spot in the second round of the postseason.